And you. I wish I could pause. That'd be great. Because then, like, the whole timing aspect of it would be, like, worthless. You know what I mean? I wish. God, man. But this is good. This is good though, because if we know about crowd play with this, then that means Wolf Among Us 2 might have crowd play.
Get it open.
So hopefully it comes back for Wolf Among Us 2.
You think he's gonna show? Bring the whole goddamn place down.
Stay focused.
We'll be out of here before anyone can stop us.
Yeah.
Christ.
Move in.
Mate might make her own Kahoot, yeah. Hey, if anyone's gonna make it, it would be Kerm. Kermer George. It's loud.
They're on the 52nd floor. I'm going in.
Hey, wait! Wait for backup.
George, we're gonna do two episodes today.
Take the stairs.
Episodes one and two.
Stories, you know. Sent three home in an ambulance. The rest in body bags.
No wonder the cops want him dead.
Hey, you ever seen him?
Yeah, Gotham Zoo. With all the other flying animals.
You gotta make a Kahoot app. Yeah. Yeah. What if I didn't hit Q? What if I didn't hit Q? And you just bump into the window and fall down?
Bruce, you can't keep doing this.
I have to. No one else will.
Every drop of blood, everything you've sacrificed, the city is safer now. It's made you a target. And people will keep you in the crosshairs until you're shot out of the sky.
I can handle it.
Slides down the window, yeah. Just... That'd be so funny.
Shit.
The hell did he go? Whatever got in, don't let it get out.
Spam the square button, yeah. For us, it's for Q.
What was that?
I lurk in the shadows. Ooh, interesting.
Okay.
Spider-Man.
Back to back, circle up!
Come for your pickle. Bombs away!
What the hell is this?
I'm going up. I don't get it. There's this little bat thing down there at the bottom. I don't know what that is. Shifty. Ooh, little extra controls here.
I know you're trying to create a myth, but be careful you don't turn into a monster.
It's a terrible Sometimes suit if he's getting you need cut monster. Up like that.
Come at! Come on! Come on!
Shit, dude, I'm gonna get sticky keys somehow. What the? Okay. What the f- Okay, so you gotta switch from mouse back to that? I am moving the mouse with a direction, yeah. Yeah, boy, sometimes it doesn't work. Man, I'm dead. I think it might be WASD.
Behind you, big boy.
But that. Okay, yeah. Yeah, WASD.
Stay where you are.
Animation's smooth though. Now we don't check controls. Come on, man. Check the controls.
Criminals are becoming afraid.
You're not a real gamer if you check the controls. I didn't check the controls for Fall Guys. Look where that got me. Didn't get me nothing. Didn't get me no crown. Yeah, what is this, school? I don't know how to read.
Without a scratch.
So far. That doesn't belong to you.
Dang.
I was wondering if we'd cross paths.
Deep ass voice.
You broke the law. Here I am.
Cut the shit. The law. Don't tell me that's why you do all this. Squeeze into a suit, tie on a cape. Most people dressed up like that end up in Arkham.
I do this for the thrill of it.
I'll hey, dude.
Gotta admit it, though.
Gotta flirt with her.
You gave a good chase. One day you might actually catch me.
Tonight.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal? It's dangerous.
Then let's put you in a cage.
Bring it, Bat.
I think I used to using shift. It failed to tell me what that bat symbol in the corner is. Usually they should tell you that in the beginning.
It's over.
I wouldn't be.
It's Jover. Hey, there's the purple! There's the purple! Gotcha! That's a good cat suit, though.
Well, now? Jesus! I got it!
Wait! Do not shoot!
Yeah, definitely has to be some power up or something like that.
Why go to all that trouble for this?
Shit!
A myth can't be killed. You have
an ability, yeah. Flesh and blood. DC story. I don't know. Yeah, they do fall in love, yeah.
God damn it! I said don't shoot!
No! Wait!
Someone needs to kiss me in these games, man. I'm getting lonely. Snow White didn't kiss me. Narissa didn't kiss me. No. Oh, Jesus. Got her. Nice one, Bruce. Come on, Bruce. Sheesh. I thought I missed too. But I'm quick.
Guess I was wrong about you catching me.
I'm quick with it.
Not sure if it was for my sake or yours.
You can't escape this.
There's no way out.
Give me some credit.
He didn't say that. I said don't is you can't escape this. Cats always land on their feet. Well, he doesn't kill people. Batman never kills anybody. So, it's against his rules.
Step out of the shadows and be Bruce Wayne tonight.
Oh, that's a much harder fight.
Didn't she try to beat him up first?
Let tombstones be your family legacy.
Self-defense.
Well then. Time to save the city.
Hey, my guy, dude. Let's go. Clark Kent. Batman don't kill, or should say almost. And yeah, most superheroes don't. Yeah.
A humble district attorney like myself is not used to such a ringing endorsement.
I have not played Saints Row.
Even one who cut Gotham's crime rate in half. But for too long, this city has burned with
corruption. She's just a girl. She's just a girl.
Under Mayor Hill's authority. But I promise you, a vote for Harvey Dent is a vote to finally put your foot down. And together, we can stamp out the fire and save our great city.
Dude, this guy's jacked, dude. Wait, this is Harvey Dent?
If only Mr. Wayne, my campaign's largest backer, could have heard that applause, he would well, there he is. Fashionable and fashionable.
There's no way this is Harvey Dent, dude.
Say hi, Bruce.
Harvey Dent was kind of a nerd.
Hi, Bruce.
Ha!
Well, I tee him up and he knocks him down. That's how Mr. Wayne and I do business. Thank you. Thank you again, everyone, for your unwavering support.
I like Chris Nolan's Harvey Dent, dude. That guy looked like Harvey Dent to me. This guy looks like Superman or Batman or something.
Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Now, I know this is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
His vocals, his voice doesn't sound like Harvey Dent.
The brooding billionaire angle? So the sooner we make nice with the donors, the sooner everyone will leave you
alone. Yeah, he's bigger than Batman.
Just wanted to make an entrance.
Congratulations, you almost missed it. You are a pillar of this city and my campaign. I need you here, tuxedoed and shaking hands. No one came here to
literally
to
bigger
see
than
me.
Batman.
Champagne. Bruce Wayne, am I right?
And I can see him just fine from here.
This shouldn't be painful. It's not a kidney stone. It's only a little FaceTime with potential donors. Your face, specifically, with a mouth that's saying, support Harvey Dent. We're the grease. They're the wheels.
Oh.
And they're rolling in enough cash and votes to help make Gotham a place for families again.
I'll do anything for Gotham.
Never miss shoulder day, yeah. Any day. I'm sure his calves are the size of my freaking torso.
If I turn the city around as mayor, you'll be a hero for funding my campaign.
Now all I need is a decent slogan. I'm terrible at those.
Put a dent in crime.
Car salesman.
Which, for the record, I have not been since before law school.
All right. How about a new face for Gotham? Look at you. It's not half bad. I'm gonna use that.
Yeah, he does. He turns into what I said. Harvey Dent is Two-Face. Yeah, he's Two-Face. Yeah, after he burns his face.
Where children can play in the streets again. That's what
at least in Chris Nolan's movie. That's what happened. He burns his face.
We have to shake things up to make that happen.
I like Two-Face. Well, Two-Face is a really good villain.
Start with a few hands. Come on.
Right, like it. Two-Face doesn't fit buff guy. He fits more like the kind of sleazy, slender, gangster kind of vibe. Dent and Gotham. I almost did Dent and Gotham. I almost did that.
Oz? Mr. Wayne, I'd like to introduce you to Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these.
Alright, what's going on, guys?
Hello, Bruce.
Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises, and her husband
voted for Mayor Hill last time. I'll admit it, Mr. Wayne. I don't know Mr. Dent from a pothole on Main Street.
Damn.
I trust your family.
Tell me how you really feel.
You believe in Dent, we believe in you. After all, whoever you support is a reflection on you.
And we trust someone like you to lead this city to greatness.
Well, I'm flattered, truly, but this night is about getting Harvey Dent elected so he can fix those potholes.
Yeah.
I think I speak for half the room when I say politicians.
Harvey's side. I got Harvey. Let's go. That's my boy. That's my boy.
I'm not a politician. I'm a crusader. No strings attached.
Cape Crusader. Let's be honest. Only person that fits the buff build is Bane. Bane or Superman?
You're preaching, dear.
No, it's true. The Waynes and Zellerbachs are reminders of the golden age of Gotham.
This city's luster faded years ago, Mr. Dent. Look at Gotham now. Murder in the streets, corruption in City Hall, that Cape Bat Freak dealing out vigilante justice like it's the wild goddamn West.
Oh, Bobby, regarding Golden Age, seems you're getting cranky
yours. Yeah, homie's cranky.
There's always hope.
Need his bottle.
Ready for being blunt.
That nap.
One man can't save this city. And it's a dangerous mentality to think so. That's how you get creeps like this.
Harvey Dent can.
Harvey
Dent.
Harvey Dent is our best shot. Put him in a room with
he's gonna remember that.
15 minutes,
my boy.
That grin will win him over.
Stick up his ass, yeah.
I need more than that, son.
They will remember that.
Been 15 minutes.
These are
yet,
minor
Bob.
Characters. What the fuck are they gonna remember?
And don't worry though. I am not doing this alone. And with Bruce's help, we're replacing the dangerously unsecure Arkham Asylum with a state-of-the-art mental health facility to help Gotham's most at-risk individuals. It will be dedicated to Thomas and Martha Wayne, in the hopes that their fate will never be repeated.
After all your parents did for this city, to be killed in a botched robbery in some alleyway, it was terrible. Truly terrible.
Tragedy like that at such a young age must have been crippling.
If only that deranged man had gotten the right treatment, maybe...
Thank you for
your I don't like to think about maybes.
Too real.
But I'm sure you don't either.
Well, thank you. I wish my parents could be here speaking with you too. And thank you, Bruce, for investing in the health of this city's future.
You have our support, Mr. Dent. Go get
it. Yeah, straight up, dude. Yeah. Well, you know how some old people are. You know what I mean? They don't really
better than expected.
Think about that.
It is a night of ringing endorsements.
You know, they're not as aware of trauma as like the newer generations are.
Oh, well, hello.
Has he always been kind of buff, really? I guess I just remember the Chris Nolan movie.
Not interested. And reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
Tommy Lee Jones too in the
no reporters allowed.
In the old Batman movie was not like super buff.
Do you, Mr. Wayne?
Well, you can ask me whatever you want at the press conference tomorrow.
Actually, I'm here for Mr. Wayne.
Well, he certainly doesn't have any time either. No, it's all right. You can stay.
Yeah, let's go, Vicky.
Bruce.
This is quite the social event, Mr. Wayne.
Oh, come on now. So formal.
Is this Catwoman? Bruce. Oh, is she Catwoman?
Well, Bruce, you've been going around pleasing everyone tonight. But how are you doing?
Average, for sure. Like,
you should enjoy your own party. before all the champagne.
Oh, let's go! Let's go!
Doing better now that you're here.
Let's go!
I'll tell you, if all these stuffed shirts. Ooh,
he's flirting. Private tour. Bruce, a flirt. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Mr. Wayne, you've got something on your.
Oh, she gonna remember that.
Is that blood? Yeah.
Maybe. Oh, wait. Let's go. Let's go.
It's lipstick.
Oh.
You were left. Say no more.
Let's go.
Excuse me, Master Bruce.
But dude, this is so good.
Guest has arrived.
I'm sure they'll find the bar.
You may want to greet this one.
I mean, the guy's a billionaire. He doesn't really need Riz. You know what I mean? But I mean, that Bat Riz. That Bat Riz. Untouchable. Biggest
crime family? Falcone's never been convicted of anything except being a businessman who loves this city. Excuse us, Miss Vale.
Dude, that was a good interaction. Dude, that was fun. That was so much fun.
And what kind of business do you think he's in?
The one that controls enough votes to get me into City Hall. This is the necessary evil of politics, Bruce. It's in the service of a better Gotham for all of us. Look, at least hear him out before you kick him out. Falcone requested to speak with you directly.
I'm trusting you.
I don't like this, Harv, but I'm trusting you.
Thank you, Bruce. Seriously. You know I have to pull every string I can to get elected.
Yeah, well, just make sure this one doesn't hang you.
A word of warning, Bruce? Play nice.
You know, I've been in the market for a new house. Decent walk-up, sky-high ceilings, plenty of room for my cars. I think I'll take it.
The
decor offends my eyes. Man, all flash, no class.
My family built this house.
Damn right.
It's not for sale.
It's my house.
Everything's for sale, Mr. Wayne. And everyone. Just need to find the right currency.
I'm walking here.
Come on, Falcone. Thank you for welcoming me into your home.
Oh boy. Here we go. Don't kill Vicky. Don't kill Vicky.
You're a respectable man, I hear.
It's fine. It's fine.
Bruce Wayne.
I know who you are. The guy is going to sell me his house.
There's Bruce Wayne and there's Batman.
Gentlemen, perhaps we'll all be more...
Bruce Wayne has to keep appearances.
Follow me, if you will.
If I refuse, he might not be on my side later. Even though I know he's a bad dude, I still need him.
You should know, Mr. Falcone, my analysts say we're raising triple with Mayor Hill at... Hey, what's...
Private audience.
Oh, come on, guys. Bruce?
You'll be fine out there, Harvey. I saw plenty of skirts to keep you busy for a few minutes. Have a drink, have a talk. I'll bring Bruce back to you soon.
Harvey stays with us.
A man's home is his castle. I respect that.
That's my boy Harvey, dude.
Seen
That's my boy.
And not heard.
Whatever you...
What did I say?
I like this Falcone. I like how they made him look. I liked Eric Roberts in the Christopher Nolan movie too, though. That's good.
Mr. District Attorney here wants to make sure the rules are followed.
Yeah, the guests will remember that. What are they gonna remember?
But in
They're
my
all drunk.
Experience, there's the law, and there's doing what's right. You understand? And I'd rather see Harvey actually help this city instead of just saying he will. The man talks too much. Chaps my face with words.
Unlike most people I've met, Harvey actually has integrity. He's trying to make Gotham a better place.
So am I. So are you. Hey, we all carry this city on our broken backs. Might lighten the load if we do so together.
I got you.
I ain't here to chinwag about politics.
I forgot he was in the room.
Gives me indigestion. I got enough of that as is. So, let's talk relationship. Chalk this for me.
Falcone, yeah.
I can get Harvey the mayor's seat.
My guy.
Or I can
power move.
Pull it out from under him.
He's trying to show some power here. Dude, I've seen enough mobster movies, dude. Come on, get out of here.
Whatever happened to being a gracious host?
Yeah, Falcone's a mob boss, yeah.
Okay, imagine.
This like what? Like one of the head ones.
And these are all my friends in Gotham. The businesses, restaurants, clubs, docks, unions, politicians.
Solid brick.
I make them all move. And I want to keep everything moving.
You like Falcone?
That's why I came here tonight to your lovely home. Hoping to make a new friend. One who can help Mr. Dent see the light. If need be. Between your businesses and mine, I bet we employ half the city. Now, we got a good thing going, so I don't see why we shouldn't team up.
Look, I'm only talking to you because Harvey asked, trusting a friend to know what's best for Gotham.
Now that's a predicament. You listen to me, kid. I know somewhere inside that tuxedo you understand this situation. Money gets money. The risks, the alliances, the hidden costs. Your father knew which hands to shake. And which to break. Yeah. Let that sink in.
Yeah, dude.
It's nice that we understand each other.
Silence is... It's like what I do in life.
Master Bruce, your guests.
Sometimes I just stay the shut the fuck up.
I recommend seeing them out. You wouldn't want to be rude.
Hey, I appreciate the hospitality, Mr. Wayne. But I don't think I'll put an offer on the house. A nice guy like you should have a nice place to live. I'll be seeing you, Bruce.
Brucey.
While this city's still standing.
Brucey, Brucey. Oh, we haven't even done the credits. Oh, nice. Good intro. Good intro. Introduced two major characters right off the bat like that. That was great. So far, I'm really liking the dialogue, too. I think they're doing a really good job. And I like that about Wolf Among Us. I think the Wolf Among Us had amazing dialogue. And their characters were definitely well acted, too. There's a good movie, Mrs. Hertz. It's called No Country for Old Men. I'm not going to spoil it, but it's a great, great bad guy. And if you have not seen that already, I would definitely recommend it. It's a little bit slow moving, but the bad guy is legendary. Hey, there's the purple. Let's go. Old country for old men. Wait, no country for old men. I'm sorry, no country for old men. No country, no. No country for old men. Sorry. Old country for old men now. Yeah, sorry. No Country for Old Men. That's the name. One of my favorites.
And we have breaking news tonight. Five criminals are in custody this evening after a break-in at City Hall. But thanks to the efforts of the Batman, the stolen items were returned.
Not all of them. See what she was really after.
Oh, here we go.
Or will it be perceived as a desperate attempt from a flailing campaign to take down one of Gotham's most promising young politicians?
And in other news, you're now
Mayor.
On day three
okay.
of the factory fire.
Cat burglar.
Crews have given up trying to combat the blaze at the Otisburg Processing Center, owned by
Vicky, let's go.
Still no word on what started.
Oops, sorry. I'm gonna turn it down just a tad bit. I feel like it's kind of overtaking. I feel like I'm having to yell a little bit. Oh, and then subtitle a little bit larger on the subtitles too. Yeah, it's a fantastic movie. Okay.
The fire, but whatever's burning in there has resisted everything the fire department has thrown at it. They're recommending people avoid the area and seek immediate treatment if you happen to breathe in any of that tar black smoke.
Nearly fell off a building for this?
Anything else over here? Gadgets table. Now it's done. Just before dawn, causing traffic to back up for miles as the cops cut him down. Yeah, I actually kind of like purple. I think purple fits this really well. I think yellow would have worked really would have worked well as well. But I think purple works probably the best. Nah, dude, I haven't. Encrypted. Been a little bit busy.
Wayne Manor has 7 bedrooms, 2 kitchens, a library, a gymnasium, a basketball court, and a movie theater. And yet I always find you here. In a dark, damp cave. In front of a computer.
I'm more at home here than the rest of the house, you know that.
Then we should build an 8th bedroom down here.
Sure, I can see the headlines now. Bruce Wayne, billionaire. Entrepreneur, cave dweller.
Man cave.
Quite an eclectic resume. Did you find out what that Catwoman tried to steal?
Well, in the process.
What are we looking at?
Let me try a different angle. This is a map of the East Side shoreline. But it could mean any number of things. Money, weapons, drugs, everything flows through that port.
Maybe it's where Mayor Hill picks up his dry cleaning.
Can't make sense of it yet. There's still plenty of files to decrypt.
And in the meantime, I saved you what I could.
They made this Alfred look a lot like grimmer.
Yeah, the same couldn't be said for the bar.
Or just maybe older, I don't know.
Pry Mrs. Zeller back away. But you'll be pleased to hear everyone has left, including Mr. Falcone. I would have been tempted to be far less polite.
I recommend leaving the Mrs. Hurst, thank you so much for the sub. Thank you so much.
Bloodstains are much harder to remove from a tuxedo.
Yeah, thanks for the interruption.
I appreciate you, Mrs. Harris. Thank you so much for being in here all the past few nights, especially with the Wolf Among Us.
Your father despised men like Falcone, thought they ruined Gotham's stellar reputation.
Back when it still had one?
It can again, Bruce. Though people like this Catwoman aren't helping. Is she new to town?
I've never seen her before. Hopefully she's just a tourist.
You could figure it out, Brucey.
No, I already checked the codex.
Oh, you're all good, Mr. Search.
Apparently.
No pressure for anybody to subscribe or anything like that.
Seems to lay
I'm just happy,
well.
Happy you guys are hanging out
you
and could enjoying the games.
From her. You can't step outside without it ending up in the news lately. As Bruce or Batman.
That's not the point. I want criminals to know I'm out there. Batman isn't hiding from anybody.
That's right.
I was talking about Bruce.
Bruce.
Yeah, I don't mean to beat a dead argument, but...
No one's gonna figure it out now. Trust me.
Miss Vale noticed your injuries, so did Mr. Dent. If they put it together with the incident at the...
That's very true.
Office, it would undo all the long nights and close calls we've endured to get here. You're in the spotlight more than ever. You have to be careful.
He's right.
You're right. I should have canceled the...
He is not wrong.
I know how much pressure you're under. I don't mean to add to it.
It's okay. I know you're only looking out for me.
If we make a suit that fits me, we can trade places some night. Though I'm not partial to heights. Old men worry, that's all. It's our gift and our curse. One more worry for the list.
Alfred is always right, yeah. Super wise beyond his years.
I thought I saw Oz. It's been, what, 20 years? Last time I saw him, we were in grade school.
Indeed. You two were thick as thieves. Oswald, however, took that role more literally than you.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. He was there when Batman was young and knew his parents and things like that.
Stealing prison stints? That's a criminal grand slam, if I'm using the expression.
But yeah, definitely a mentor. Yeah, father figure, right, exactly, Ryan.
Oswald claimed he only wanted to catch up, but his behavior following his family's...
When I was a kid, I thought Alfred was the original Batman, and then passed Batman on to Bruce. That's what I thought. Don't give him a chance, it's not a question. He needs money, it's not give him a chance.
I think he just wants to reconnect. Criminal record or not, he's still an old friend.
A lot can change over the years. If I remember correctly, Oswald was fond of the old firecrackers in the toilet trick. I worry what he's graduated to. Even though you and young Master Cobblepot used to be close, I'd advise you to be cautious. But I know you can't abandon a good mystery until it's solved.
I'll be careful, Alfred.
Yeah.
When you see what's become of his park, I think you will.
So about a lot of shady creatures in the park, I'm assuming. Very cool. I like Alfred, though. Seems like a good guy. Good old Penguin. Hey, oh, I should wear, if we get run into the Penguin, I'll have to change into my Penguin onesie. I found a onesie that I do want to get, though. I just have to order it.
Where are you, Oz?
Is this graffiti? Can I talk to this guy? I want to talk to this guy. Hey, buddy. Roasting marshmallows? Mm-mm-mm. Homeless person. Burning barrel. Give this Mo some change.
Thank you, sir.
You're very welcome. Yeah, dude. I had really good hot cocoa last night. At this Christmas lights thing. It was it was lavender hot cocoa. It was at a lavender farm. It was unbelievably good. Not too heavy on the lavender, but just enough where it gave it a little bit extra flavor, right. Which is kind of nice.
There's the statue, but no Oz.
Yeah, this is a gnarly park. Oh, you didn't tell me about that. You didn't ask. Those of you that don't know, this is Katie. This is my girlfriend.
Hey.
Ooh, you're in trouble. Yeah, they didn't have lavender ice cream. I was actually really upset. My grandma apologized. She was like, "I'm so sorry." Because that was one of the things I was really looking forward to. They did not have it. Peppermint cocoa got mouthwater.
Watch. Ooh, wallet good. Cash. But this goes through you.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah?
Hey, you heard him, man. The hell are you waiting for?
Try and take it.
Go ahead. Try and take it.
The hell do you say? End him. Gentlemen!
Oh, Oz.
Keep walking, all right? This don't concern you, twerp!
You see, that's where you're mistaken. My old mate and I have some catching up to do.
You're in the moment!
Oh, let's go, dude.
Come here! Think that'll do? Stay down!
Ooh.
Used to be a nice place. No lives like you don't belong.
Cat tacos and Mountain Dew all day? That's not bad though. Unless it's too much Mountain Dew, that's not good.
This is my park! Mine! You hear that?
It's my park. All mine. It's my swamp. It's my swamp.
Bruce, you've got a little
Good as yeah, you. The smashing against the wall. Oof.
was a right little scrap, eh? Nothing kickstarts the system like a dash of adrenaline, eh?
Oh, thanks for the backup.
I yanked you away from your bloody ivory tower, Bruce. Least I can do is
tell that
sure
blood on his face.
Oh, that's very thoughtful of you.
Yeah, it's been what? 2 decades?
A headache, dude. That guy's got brain damage.
Been mugged once that entire time.
That wasn't why I brought you here, mate. Right now, I am trying to recognize the little Bruce I used to run around this place with. Back when it wasn't, you know, like this. This park used to mean something. A place that was safe for kids.
Used to mean freedom.
Families. People came from all over to visit. Oh, Mom and Dad, they put so much work in here.
It's a shame what happened. It was beautiful once.
And now it's a hellhole. Last thing my parents ever built. This city chews right through people.
What would he remember about that? I it was beautiful. I can't lie and say it's beautiful now. It's not. It could be fixed up, though.
Fortune. There's nothing left, Bruce.
Oh, great. He wants money.
Alfred told me.
Yeah, give him a cool billion, Bruce.
It's funny, huh? Same place that ground my family to dust. Gave you the good life. Used to run in the same circles we did. Hobnobbing parties, round the world vacations, unlimited potential.
I'm sorry, Oz. No one should have to go through that.
You probably just want someone to
thanks, Bruce.
Connect with them.
We are not the only ones suffering. Good to know you haven't.
You can't make it about yourself. You know, oh, I lost my parents too.
More than just yourself.
He's talking about himself. Let him have it.
Although,
focus on him.
I was surprised to see Carmine Falcone at your party last night. Made himself right at home. That oily.
Falcone was an uninvited guest. That's it. I never want to see his face again.
On that, we can agree in earnest.
Good.
Falcone made a stack of cash and corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine. All he needs is a little push. And it'd be a treat to watch him at pay.
A wet wipe, yeah. Yeah, we can't say that.
Sorry, mate. This reunion got a lot more grim than I planned. Things are going to be on the upswing soon, no? A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. And I'm here to let it in. Which brings me to you, Bruce. You see, you throw a rock in any direction.
I don't
you
think
break a window.
We're not going to fight, I don't think, right?
The rich and powerful go. Oh, you top Gotham's list.
It's Tuesday, ain't it?
But when my revolution starts, we're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down.
I'm not your enemy, Oz.
That remains to be seen, don't it? I've got great affection for you, Bruce. I really do. Which is why I'm warning you. When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
So you're starting a revolution. With Prince.
Good seeing you, Bruce, but I got some rocks to collect. Cheers.
Ooh. They're bringing in that music, though. That's good. Get those strings going. Why does he have an accent? That's what I thought, too. I was like, why does he have an accent? Press conference soon. Thanks, Alfred. Just happened to know I was ready. Maybe he's like a... Maybe his parents came here from England or something like that, right? Napier? Is that how you say that? Napier? Cobblepots are British, I think, right? That should make sense, though.
Mr. Wayne,
Napier.
Right
no, here. It's like Perrier.
This way.
Napier. Good morning.
Good morning, everyone.
There you go. Be nice. Yeah, got him.
Mr. Dent.
Let's go. Made him smile.
Hey, Bruce, you mind if we swap cars? I mean, mine isn't fast and the paint's rusting off, but boy, does she have charm.
We didn't bring you all out here to discuss cars, honestly. Now, we're here about Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground for the criminally insane.
It's not the time, Alfred.
Its methods for rehabilitation, crude. Its security, lacking. And the rate of death and suicide inside the asylum itself is truly terrifying.
You gotta be present.
But today, with a sizable contribution from this man here,
I need Harvey on my side before he turns into Two-Face.
Mental health care facility, one that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come. And Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce?
Oh, I'm hungry. My parents would be honored. The sick need our help. Crime is sick.
For those with mental health issues, there are no cuts or scrapes. Their ailments are often invisible, but inside, they're suffering. You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. It was a hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost. That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man.
Oh, get emotional, dude. Come on.
The kind of help this new facility will provide.
You gotta cry, Bruce. You gotta cry. It won't happen again.
With this facility and our next mayor, we create a new face for Gotham.
Oh, these old guys are there. Oh, I forgot.
Today, on the anniversary of
they do not like me right now.
We dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
I totally forgot those guys are from the party. Yeah, where's the tear stick, dude? Where's the tear stick? Let's go.
Sure, you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
Its day has passed.
I think Arkham has only done harm to Gotham. It's made criminals more unstable, put our citizens in jeopardy. We can do better. All right, who's up next?
Mr. Wayne! Hello, Julia.
My sources say you welcomed alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone into your home. You even shook his hand.
Falcone is no friend.
I don't make friends with gangsters. He was an unwelcome guest. That's all. Next question, please.
I wish I could have gone a little bit more of just like it's up. It's being polite. Remember?
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore
police department's there
managed by Carmine Falcone and your father.
Offshore
Thomas
bank
Wayne.
Account.
What
interesting.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime, going back years, and continuing to this day.
Huh.
The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob.
Okay.
Care to comment?
I don't know what the hell. I doubt your evidence. No comment. I doubt. No, I doubt.
And did anyone else receive this evidence?
No.
The Globe, the Gazette, we all did.
Okay.
Mr. Wayne, is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy built on lies?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
What aren't you telling us?
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
I think you should check your source. Sounds to me like an intern is finally putting their creative writing minor to good use.
Mr. Wayne!
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
Sheesh.
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What aren't you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. Damage control's my territory. We'll talk later. Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out. Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Dude, we're trying to open up a hospital, man. Why?
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you. The police are inside the manor.
What are they looking for? What? They better not get to my bat cave.
Hey, careful!
Put it back.
I'm afraid we can't, Mr. Wayne.
What do you have?
Says who?
A warrant?
This warrant. It's not personal. I had the boys turn the lights off, keep a low profile.
I didn't do nothing. Just I didn't do nothing.
Job, trying to? It's hard to be a cop in this city.
Because if you give a pushback,
in the rain with skates on,
makes it harder.
Alfred, keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
You're not wrong, George. That's a great, great analogy. You're absolutely not wrong. Bruce is a good guy. He's not his parents, even if his parents did something.
We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises. The warrant covers your place, pardon me, places of residence, and any companies you own.
And what do you expect to find?
That's for our analysts back at the precinct to figure out.
Now, if Bruce knew about it and still continued getting money and all that stuff like that.
It's a valid warrant. I gotta serve it.
It's a different situation, but
Mayor Hill signed off on.
We all know that's not the truth.
As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
The DA is going to hear about this.
Ah, oh, shit.
Unless Harvey becomes a mayor, there's not much he can do. Can't smile this thing to death.
Oh, I shouldn't have done the tear stick.
I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's chopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
Then why don't you stop it? Gordon, why didn't you stop the warrant? You probably could have, or just done it, just came in, do a couple different things. But don't mess around, man. If he believes Dent is a good guy for the mayor position, yeah, come on. Mama, a papa.
Bruce, stay back.
I wonder if he's questioning it at all about the whole Falcone business stuff.
You don't have to do this.
You know, because he was a kid. You know, it's like how would he know? You know, if Alfred didn't tell him or anything like that.
Bruce?
This is Vicky.
I didn't mean to interrupt, but...
Keep showing up, guys. No problem. Oh, that was flirt.
This is the second time you've shown up uninvited.
Well, it's difficult to book a meeting with you.
Well, I enjoy my privacy.
Enjoyed. Past tense.
What's going on? Hey, I'm going to do this in one more episode.
The press has their way.
If you guys are still on, I'd be down to join.
Yeah.
Listen, Bruce, a scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's attention. I can help you get the right kind of attention. Through my connections at the Gazette, I have all kinds of access.
What's your angle?
Not all reporters just want a headline. Some of us are old-fashioned. I still want the truth. The Gazette received this supposed evidence like every other media outlet.
Okay.
And it's all hearsay. Flimsy sources. All right. There isn't a shred of hard proof.
Right.
Still, allegations like this, they don't magically appear. Someone is going after my family. After me.
Obviously, the sender didn't identify themselves. We have no idea who it could be. I mean, no one's even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble, they grabbed the ball and ran.
Hill wants me out of the picture because with my backing, Harvey wins in a landslide. All signs point to Hill.
You're a kingmaker, Mr. Wayne. And Harvey Dent is Gotham's knight in shining armor just waiting for the crown. You're the first target on Hill's list. By tonight, this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham.
Hmm.
Everyone will be talking about it.
This isn't my first pass through the rumor mill. I know the damage it can do.
Then go on the record. Right here, right now, and stop it. You need to get out ahead of this. Your side is what matters, not wild speculation.
I'll give a quote.
On the record, then.
All right. I'll give a quote.
Are you ready?
I'll give a quote. Family is innocent. The story is for fiction. Yeah, family is innocent.
The Wayne family has always been a cornerstone.
Start off strong.
We have never had and never will have connections to organized crime.
That's right, you tell him, Bruce.
That's exactly what the people of Gotham need to hear.
I think Vicky likes me, to be honest.
You're gonna beat this, Bruce. The Waynes always come out on top.
Goodbye, Miss Vale.
Give her a kiss. Ooh, where was the Riz from the party, dude?
I hate to admit it, but everyone smells smoke. A fire is heading this way.
Oh yeah, I've played all of those. Hey, we just finished The Wolf Among Us today, too.
We've done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest days.
I'd be down to play The Walking Dead again, though, if you guys wanted to see that. I'd definitely play those games again. You guys just want to see me cry.
Harvey's the district attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
Then find out why he didn't.
I'd be super down to play The Walking Dead again. That's a lot, too. That's all those seasons.
A warrant?
Warrant for what?
What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning?
You
tell me. Shh, come on, keep it down. Let's avoid making another scene, shall we? The press is already up my ass as it is. Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah, then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises. Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this, I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it. He has no right to issue search warrants without my okay.
Okay, I believe you, Harvey.
Yeah, I don't think Harvey trying to screw has anything to do with this.
And he's made two enemies.
Get your coin out, dude. Start flipping the coin.
Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation? It just doesn't make sense. I mean, what could he possibly hope to accomplish other than a few cheap headlines?
That is exactly what I intend to find out.
Easy, Bruce. Oh, God, what a mess.
Batman's gonna find
Bruce,
out.
I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us.
Okay. I'll do it myself.
That would
just
jeopardize the entire campaign.
I'll do it myself.
Then I'll go it alone. I've got plenty of resources to fight this.
We're in a bind here, Bruce. I'll do whatever I can to help.
All right. There you are. Well, I try to keep him out of it, so
hey,
if he...
You?
She got a black eye.
I got a habit of being late.
No, just glad you made it.
She got a black eye. Is that Catwoman? That's Catwoman. Oh shit, dude. Oh yeah, we found you. Oh.
And tell me you're bringing a friend to dinner.
This is Selina.
I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
Just election nonsense.
I think we've met before.
Let's go.
Everyone knows who Bruce Wayne is.
We're gonna steal Harvey's girl.
Nice to meet you, Miss
Kyle.
Selina Kyle. Oh, that's a long handshake.
It's a strong grip you've got there.
Not too.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna fall.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Selina's new to town.
Sounds good, Mrs. Hertz. Like I said, I'll have these up on YouTube and post them to Discord.
Well. If I lose the election, I guess I
thank you for hanging out.
Drive one
appreciate
of those
you.
Double-decker tour buses around town.
So, Miss Kyle, what brings you to Gotham?
Business.
Thank you again for the sub. I really, really appreciate that.
After what happened last night,
I was mugged. I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
Masked.
I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
What'd you lose?
Well, I sure hope whatever he took wasn't too valuable.
Oh.
Actually, it was.
Start jabbing.
By
Let's
now.
Go.
Whatever that idiot took.
Let's go.
I hope not. These were important materials.
That's right.
Ooh. Sensitive?
Very.
Ooh.
I don't know how I'm going to explain this to my client. Ooh, when things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
So, what do you do for a living?
It's complicated. High risk, high reward.
Ah,
okay.
Stock market, huh?
Something like that.
What? Harvey doesn't know what you do?
The only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
But you mean rawr.
Do you?
Meow. I'm sorry, that was terrible. So sorry, that's terrible.
Someone at my office has to know what's going on. Excuse me a moment.
Here we go. Now the flirting can happen.
It's Harvey.
Let's go. Oh shit. Fight.
Nice to meet the real you.
Likewise.
This explains a lot, actually. How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't Harvey be surprised? Not to mention everyone in this cafe.
Sorry about the black eye.
It's not the first time a man's hit me.
Sorry to hear that.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna expose you. Yet. I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're Bruce Wayne.
I can't remember if...
What's your excuse?
Catwoman knew who Bruce was?
But you... Why take the risk?
I think you know enough already. The rest is my secret.
And here I was thinking we were starting to get somewhere. How disappointing.
What else am I gonna say? I like
you
to be
have
the...
something that belongs to me.
I like to be the good guy? That's a corny-ass fucking answer.
This is awkward for me.
You have something in mind.
I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
Who hired you to break into the mayor's office?
My clients prefer to remain confidential. They don't know who I am. I don't know who they are.
But you know who I am.
These people I'm working for, they don't screw around.
Okay.
If I fail to deliver that drive, it's going to cost a lot more.
It's not Falcone.
Oh, looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed. And I'm not going to lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences.
All right, you want my help?
This is what Bruce would say. Batman would say.
What can I do?
I can help you.
You can give me back the drive.
I'm not giving you back the drive, lady.
Not possible.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address, now.
No, give me the drive.
Give me a kiss.
Selina, please, give me the address.
Oh, he says please when he wants to.
Oh, shit.
Okay, Bruce. Seeing as I'm screwed either way. My contact. He'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
Oh, when are you supposed to meet him?
She got bars, too.
Better hurry.
Some good dudes.
Everything okay here? You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already. Sorry, but I've gotta run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
Some milk?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
You don't want a nice hot glass of milk?
Don't forget to change into your suit.
He's wearing a suit. I don't know, I still, that Harvey design, I'm still maybe not a big fan of the Harvey design. He just reminds me of Superman too much.
Alfred, I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush.
Yeah, a little bit.
Stay on guard.
Homeboy's eyes are open.
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out. Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
Nothing left to bury.
Now they got real detail with this.
Analyzing. It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effect it may have.
Have the computer catalog the compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Okay, I got the scorch marks. What does it say? Items tag with and can be linked to related items to theorize a connection. Okay, so I can link with this. Link to. Interesting. Okay.
Whatever exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert, not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together. I've seen these outfits before.
Tactical. Oh, some yeah. The very beginning. Into City Hall. Here by discovering which piece of evidence best linked together to tell the story. Okay. Kind of looks like the Call of Duty. Skull guy or whatever.
The canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
No.
It doesn't appear normal. The point of entry's melted.
Let's see. Got this over here. Pallets. Examine everything first.
Canisters were stored here. Canisters of what?
Canisters of milk, my guy, for the Catwoman. Shot car up.
It's a cop. The force grows thinner every day.
Okay. Is that it? Okay, so nothing really happens with that. Nothing happens with that. This is not good. It's another cop. White Rose.
White Rose. Falcone's calling card.
He's been busy as of late.
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every.
I just feel like people that do that.
Good thinking,
like,
sir.
Killers or whatever that have that kind of like. That little marking. It's always kind of weird. It's like, what? Like, obviously, you want that attention, but.
That bad?
It's weird. Like.
Face slashed. Throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then.
Okay. Anything else? Oh, pocket. So these are those bad guys that we saw from earlier. Club. We definitely need some matches. Okay, we got one more cop here. Burnt cop.
This man's been badly burned. But the damage seems to have.
I feel like the graphics on this are definitely better improved, and the animation's better improved than Wolf Among Us on certain aspects of it, which is really good. Like I said earlier, like the blood and stuff like that is okay. That's kind of an interesting.
Sensors say it's an incendiary
playstyle.
Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister,
causing the aforementioned boom.
Okay, boom, bloody hands. Blood,
broken nails. Bits of human flesh.
Almost looks like a zombie. Centenary bullet, ripped up face. Okay, so these guys, this is right here with this. Linked to the bloody hands. This is making me hungry. I'm like, okay, somebody, yeah, I'm actually kind of hungry too.
Cop shredded.
I have some In-N-Out.
Barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
Oh, so this is like a Joker thing. Interesting. Okay, let's go here. We got the bullet with glass container. Maybe.
Don't think so.
No.
Oh. No proof.
Sorry, Batman. Apologize. Not all connected items will have valid theories. This is a far reach for this bullet, though. Wait, what? What else is there to check for this? There's that. There's this blast carry break link. Okay, so let's link with this and this maybe.
The scrap of metal is from the exploding canister, but I need to know what caused the explosion.
Okay. Oh. Can I link it again? Bullet to canister, most likely. That's what I was thinking. This goes here. Bullet. Yeah, right. Bam to this. How come it's not letting me link this though? Where's the? Is there something that I'm missing? You're good at making choices. What should I play? Siege, RDR2, in story mode. Well, are you trying to do? Are you trying to do something more chill? Or are you trying to do? Oh, okay. Unbreakly. So, let's do that. We'll bring this bullet to that. Boom. You know, are you trying to play a lot of story mode? Siege is kind of quick. You know, something easy.
Don't think so.
No.
No proof.
So we got that. This is correct, right? This is definitely correct. But this bullet. Is there anything up here that I'm missing? You could probably get a couple games of Siege in before you do. Before you do like Red Dead or something, because I know you wanted to get into Red Dead.
Find a connection.
Good call.
That killed the
good call, Ryan.
The same type that blew up the canister.
Well, I'm sure they didn't find that at a local gun store.
It appears military.
Okay, so we did that right. We had that. So we had this. Is there anything else? Unscorched area. No, we already looked at that. We don't need to link anything to that. What else is there to link? Shit, I feel like an idiot. That's not how a bullet works. Why was the casing with the bullet? I don't know. Am I missing something here? There's the cop. No. Dude, what am I missing here? What do you think, Ryan? What am I doing wrong here? Because this has to be linked to something, but what else could it be linked to if we have tire marks? The scorched area? I mean, that's a scorched area, but it's not like a linkable thing, you know? That's what I'm confused about. To this.
Something was here when the explosion occurred.
Or did I not look at this yet? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. Are you serious? I thought I looked at this already. We're trying to reconstruct the scene with what happened. We just figured it out. Ryan figured it out. I'm an idiot.
Have you put it together?
Yes. Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move.
We just pieced together a scene. Kerm, you kind of looked out on missing it because I was running around trying to figure out what happened.
This may have been a distraction.
Ryan helped, so now we're back to the action.
Cops moved in to stop the theft.
You were here when we met with Vicky, not Vicky, the Catwoman at the cafe, I believe, right?
Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent.
So she wait this okay so this psychoactive thing makes people go crazy. $20 says that the Joker uses this on people to get make them into his henchmen, or Joker got some of that and that's how he became the Joker
and escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two
yeah, not much, Kerm.
The canister and the dead cop. The shooter could only have a clear shot from there or there.
Because we gotta go up top now.
Contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Venom, grapple. Or Bane. Oh yeah. He should be wearing a mask, to be honest.
Both targets could have been shot from here.
Yeah.
But no phosphorus trace.
And it'd be too close to the explosion, too. I feel like that's too close of a spot. This would make sense. Because you can get low, close to like an exit, I suppose. You know what I mean? Oh, here we go. We got a little something here.
Phosphorus spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner.
Nice. Winner, chicken dinner. Ravioli, give me the formuoli. Okay, so the cigarette, look at this. Get some DNA.
Killing time.
Can't get DNA from that.
This is the right spot. So where did he go?
Let's make sure we got everything. There's nothing down here. Boom.
Trace stops here.
Then it should be nearby.
Jumped over the railing. Yeah.
Found him.
Yep.
Time to go to work.
Oh shit. Time to go to work. Oh, I'm Batman, my guy, dude.
Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard. Falcone, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing!
Slap him.
You can't make me talk!
Punch him.
I ain't telling you, Jack! You trying to scare a confession out of me?
See, as Batman, I'm not afraid to hit somebody. You know, as Bigby, I was like, don't hurt him, don't hurt him. But now I'm like, let's go to town. Let's go to town, man. Batman don't mess around. He ain't no clown. He gonna make that smile turn into a frown.
About you. You're a freaking animal!
Give me a reason to stop. You know you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop. All on the inside. Tell me the plan, or I start swinging.
If you're gonna hit me, hit me!
Okay, ribs, barrels, intimidate.
Tell me!
That cab woman was supposed to hand over a drive.
Oh, I didn't even need to hit him.
Container number we needed, but she flaked. So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container. Someone must have heard us. Called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions.
It's a pinata, dude. Let's go, dude. Just
no,
like.
Please, no, no.
I start here and keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals. There's some kind of explosive. A weapon. I don't know. Falcone said he'd use them soon.
Used where?
That's all I know. I swear. I swear.
Swear on what? Swear on what?
I told you everything I know. You're an animal.
You'll never hold a gun steady.
I'm never going to see this guy again, so I don't care about him.
Jesus Christ.
I don't care about him.
These are cops.
Get an ambulance in here.
I think I need to call the coroner instead.
I don't like, I don't know. Gordon, Gordon
gonna need that ambulance too.
Recently hasn't been on my side as much.
Batman.
Yeah, it's me, son! Let's go.
I'm Batman.
What are you gonna do, Gordon? Get out of here, my guy. Noted your violence. Shut
the
fuck up.
You're taking this
dude.
Too far, Bruce.
I'm Batman, dude. Dang it, dude. So it was Gordon who's gonna remember that, not this stupid runt guy. God. It's fine. It's fine. I'm Batman, dude. I'm taking out. It's a bad guy. What is Gordon gonna.
You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal.
That's stupid, dude.
You nearly killed a man tonight.
I didn't kill him. I broke his arm. Settle down.
Your parents didn't raise you this way. And neither did I.
He's still alive, isn't he?
And in the hospital.
He's a bad guy. He's a Falcone guy, dude.
Especially now, during this preposterous attack on your family.
Dude, what?
Must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Batman
giving
kicks
everything
ass
to the city and then being murdered for it.
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave.
Okay, well now I know. Now I know any type of violence is going to be judged.
You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents.
It's ridiculous.
Don't lose that. I don't mean to be a doddering old fool on the subject, but as a friend, the burden of advice falls on me.
Boring.
The life they led. Gotham Review.
No, wait, don't worry, Krum. We're gonna get some action, because you know me,
you
man.
Won't.
If I can slap someone, I'm gonna slap them. You know what I mean?
You will far surpass.
Especially slap.
You bury the person.
Lego Batman for the violence.
Never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could.
Also, I want to ask a question, guys. Do you guys think it'll...
That night.
Would you mind seeing the chat in the bottom right-hand corner?
Made me
just so... I feel like with the videos, you know, it kind of
gift?
Sounds and looks like
your
I'm talking
curse.
To myself.
Being Batman,
if any other viewers would like to see
the
chat
the
and stuff like that,
that
they kind of understand what I'm...
Shores,
who I'm talking to, what people are saying.
Sorrow.
Below your webcam.
When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this.
Definitely should, okay. Nah.
Remember
Katie,
I
recommended that to me, so definitely I'll do it. I'll do that after this episode. I'll set it up. Don't worry, Katie. I know. I thought about it.
Back into the fray again.
Just want to make sure it's like the opacity is good enough. I just want as much details of the game as possible. Oh shit! Time to play the game. All right. Boom. What's this? Wayne Enterprises. Okay. Arkham Asylum. We know what Arkham Asylum, Gotham City. Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay, so we don't need that update on Gotham feed. I feel that, but it's a stream. Well, but it's a stream, but I post these videos to YouTube, Kerm. I post all the episodes to YouTube. It's fun to see. Okay. Yeah, I'll add it. Yeah, you are. Yeah, dude. You're the one who got me. You're mad at me. You're like, you're not listening to my recommendations. I'm breaking up with you.
Well, looks like that egg finally cracked.
It'll also give a subtle push. That's very true, Kerm. Good call. Good call. Good call. I never thought about that.
Falcone's criminal organization.
That's actually really smart.
What was Hill doing with all this? Illegal arms dealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering? Falcone's been involved in everything.
You see Dad's name on any of these documents?
Besky with the raid. Thank you so much for the raid, my dude. How was your stream? What's up, Darth? How you doing? We're playing some Batman right now. Batman the Telltale series.
This is it.
So this is episode one, just getting started. Proof, we can finally or not just getting started, but we've been playing the first episode.
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle it?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
Lieutenant Gordon.
I think everybody in here the entire is following Besky for the most part, right? Yeah, everyone's following Besky. If you're not following Besky, go give him a follow, please.
Yes.
He just made affiliate, another fellow clone hero player. League's better than me.
I suppose it comes down to who you want to help.
Amazing guy.
Or who you think could do the most good.
Dark Souls 3. Oh, that's right, I saw that. Nice. Got some follows? Sweet.
Vicky showed faith in me. She cares about the truth.
Yeah, man, you're gonna just start. You're just gonna keep growing, man. You just stay consistent. You just keep going. You already know that, though. And it's good to kind of. It's good to expand, not just do Clone Hero. You know what I mean? That's what I'm trying to do. Is just do some variety. That way, you don't just get stuck doing one thing.
Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
He's a spider, Bruce. Eyes everywhere. A dense web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down.
I haven't tried yet.
Well, well deserved, Besky, man. You're a good guy. You're a good guy, and that goes a long way. Little red Corvette.
This is big. You drop a bomb like this, there's gonna be fallout.
That not even Falcone can survive.
Come on, Vicky, give me a kiss.
Why give it to me then?
God, I want you.
How much?
I appreciate it. But I need an ally.
Elaine, you could have given it to anyone.
I need an ally in the press.
After handing me something like this, I'd say you got one for life.
She gonna remember
Falcone's
me.
Falcone's slippery.
For life?
This is enough to hang him out to dry.
Let's get married.
What this could do for
I can get her the biggest ring she ever wanted. I'm Bruce freaking Wayne.
What the cost is gonna be.
It'll be worth it.
I don't know, Bruce. Falcone doesn't like bad press. If I run this story, I put a price on my head.
Baller.
The next time my name appears in the media, God, it might be an obituary.
I protect you.
Chivalrous, unnecessary.
My God, Bruce.
I'm not Batman.
She said I'm not Batman?
Crime in the city.
Is that a threat?
It's a Hydra. You cut off one criminal's head.
Three more appear in its place. I know.
She don't even know, dude. She don't even know.
Once and for all.
She don't even know.
But who's even capable of that? If we don't act fast, that void will be filled by someone far worse.
Ooh.
Harvey, the first time.
What about Batman? What about Batman?
Batman's a symbol of hope.
What about me?
And that is better.
What about me?
If Gotham can rally around him, right now he's just a monster of the week. It's a good thing you gave this to me.
I gotta get her used to talking about me and Batman at the same time. So when we finally reveal to her that I'm Batman, she's not scared away. She embraces the bat, loves the bat,
not a bullet,
marries the bat.
My story runs. He might get that too.
I'll be seeing you, Bruce.
It's done.
Good. So is our hunt. The drones located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club.
Oh, those were on the... That was on the matches. Skyline Club was on the matches.
I can always change in the car.
I saw that. Batmobile, let's go,
dude.
That's the first time we've seen the Batmobile. Let's go, dude. Oh, what if we can drive it? Dude, imagine if we get to drive in this game. That'd be pretty cool. It might be a little bit, maybe not like manually, but you know, doing the directions with the keys. That'd be kind of cool. Man, dude, these graphics are great. Look at the rain, dude. That looks so good. Wow.
The drone's cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
Really impressed with this.
All right. Let's find Falcone.
Let's find Macaroni.
Good point of entry.
Oh, that's not the henchman guy. Randos. Oh, it's okay, this is it right here. Office.
That's the most heavily guarded door in the building.
Gotta be Falcone's hideout.
That was pretty quick, I didn't have to look around.
Ringing the doorbell.
Oh,
four armed guards.
Oh, wow.
Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by.
Okay. So what are we doing here? Mobster, examine.
Couple of options for taking this guy down.
Link thugs to objects to plan your takedown? No way, dude. That's so cool. Light? Okay, what do we do, guys? The light? All we can do is the light. I thought I could do... Oh, here we go. The modern art or the light? Which one do we do? Modern art? Art? I got two for art. Nice. Okay. That's one. Boom. Boom. Okay. I'm gonna throw that bad boy at him. So that's one. There's this other guy. I don't want to break. How do I examine? There we go. Okay, we got large table and folding screen. Those are those two options right there. Table, folding screen to this guy. Break, can't do that one, that's the other guy. Table or the screen. I feel like table would do more damage. Yeah, I was like, wait, folding screen, just like rip them. Yeah, I guess. It makes sense to do the table. Yeah. There's no weight to the screen. The light seemed kind of cool too. But you gotta be quicker than that, Ryan. You gotta be quicker than that. Alright, mobster. Let's see what we got here. I think there might be another light. If there's another light, I'm gonna do it. The marble pillar, dude, or staircase marble pillar. Yeah, son, let's go. We knock him into the pillar, smash his face in. Very nice. That was three of them, right? Yeah, one, two. That's three mobsters. And I'm missing one other one. Is this one? This guy? No. One, two. Where's this other mob guy? Oh, the balcony. Yeah. It's right outside. Thank you, guys.
This one might be tricky. Any ideas?
Yeah, throw him.
Covered out.
Throw him off the edge.
Bruce, have you formulated your plan of attack?
I'm going in.
I'm going in.
Very good, sir. Your turn to crash his party.
Oh, shit, dude. Where are they? Damn, dude. Oh! Dude, that would clear his head off, dude. Are you kidding me? It's the bat!
Holy shit, that's an FOC!
Bam, son. Let's go.
Goddamn circus freak!
Oh, shit.
Show yourself! You got no goddamn right up in here!
Oh, that's right. He doesn't know he's Bruce. Get him. Dang. He's gonna lock it.
How about this one?
Well, thanks for letting me in the door. TV or the fireplace.
Stay down, Falcone. We can end this now.
You got a lot to learn, kid.
A&D. Oh, okay. It's A&D.
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
I kept pressing left and right. Bigby don't have freaking drones, man. Bigby needs some drones. For sure.
Spare yourself the pain, old man.
Yeah, I've been through worse.
The chemicals. Where are they?
What?
I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to lead you here? Yeah, something reeks about this old thing. And it ain't a dead bat.
Oh, God.
Want to play games.
This is Gordon.
We'll be played here, including you. Those chemicals you're so riled up about. They're mine, alright?
This Joker. Joker's plan.
But someone is trying to cut me out of the deal.
I'm so excited to see Joker.
did not make that mess at the docks.
Then who did?
No, we're done. Gotham's watching now. Go ahead. Give him a show. I'll be walking free by tomorrow morning.
Yeah, again, gotta make it official with Batman. Gotham will hear of what, dude? I arrested him.
Spill it, Falcone, while you still can.
It's the Waynes. They're behind all this.
The Waynes?
What do you mean?
They're not even.
You wanna save this city?
The Waynes?
Well, the Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
Oh shit, dude. Bruce, what are you gonna do?
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
Whee! A wubba da 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 wee! Whee! Room with the View, Chapter 5 of Episode 1 is done. That's pretty good. Nice little twist. But Falcone just happens to have a picture
fire
of the Waynes.
Fire and smoke could reportedly be seen from street level. Tonight, the Skyline Club, a high-rise mafia hangout in downtown Gotham, was the arena for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was found dangling over a 50-story drop. Bet Falcone loved that view. Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue, Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years, but after this dramatic arrest and a stunning exposé by Gazette reporter Vicky Vale, Falcone's going away.
Vicky, it's my girl.
And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about, the Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham. That this city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here shaking hands with Carmine Falcone,
maybe just as crooked as his parents.
In his defense,
God dang it, dude.
The Wayne family has always been a cornerstone of
I knew it. I had a feeling it was going to bite me in the ass.
Connections to organized crime.
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to? The supposed hero Batman? Only time will tell.
Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham,
fucking handshake.
The sun is ending.
You think so? Like, even they would have, the news would have spun it, been like, Falcone was just at his house.
This entire cave.
He's connected. Yeah, that's the news.
I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die.
If yeah.
He's telling the truth about my parents. Then what the hell did we do this for?
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me? Alfred!
Oh shit, Alfred, dude, what are you doing, man? Don't get the bat angry. So now we start the... Okay, did you stick up for Harvey in front of Falcone? We did defied Falcone by inviting Harvey into the private meeting. That's right, I forgot he was even there. Did you provide a quote for Vicky's story? Yes, oh my god, a bunch of idiots, dude, that did not provide a quote for Vicky, dude. They're not getting laid. Did you break the dock shooter arm? Ooh, this is pretty split. This is pretty well split, to be honest. I almost didn't, but I really don't see an issue with breaking it. I really don't. A little extra violence, sure, but I could just chalk it up to him not talking. Who did you give the Falcone data to? 27% of players gave the Falcone data to Vicky Vale instead of Gordon and this GCPD. Yeah, dude. Duh. Duh. How did Batman deal with Falcone at the end? You and 82% of the players showed restraint and handed Falcone over to the police safe and sound. Yeah, that just makes logical sense when the entire department's watching you. Nice. Yeah, that was a great episode. It was really, really, really good. And I think what I liked about this was the fact that, like, it definitely showed a growth in gameplay. And obviously the animation style and all that stuff like that, it made it not as easy to just go through the game. You know what I mean? There's a little bit more work involved, as opposed to say like The Walking Dead or A Wolf Among Us. So I actually really liked it. You guys liked it? Ryan liked it. Continue. Oh yeah, dude. I'm gonna play it. I'm gonna play the second episode for sure. Yeah, I also don't got anything. But yeah, no. The plan was to do episodes 1 and 2 for tonight, and then I'll upload those. I'm gonna upload those two and the fifth episode of Walking Dead or not Walking Dead, Wolf Among Us to YouTube, and then I'll probably do episodes 3 and 4. I don't know, maybe Tuesday or something like that to give anybody a little bit of time to catch up if they need to. And then I'll do episodes 3 and 4, and then we'll have a nice finale day. Oh, you know what? I'm planning on doing the 24-hour stream this coming weekend, maybe either Friday, starting Friday, or Saturday, going into Christmas Eve. I won't take up all of Christmas Eve, but maybe like starting Saturday during the day into Christmas, or Christmas Eve, or something like that, or Friday night into Saturday. So yeah, that'll the 24-hour. I might save the finale for that. That might actually be really good. And maybe we can start the second season or something. Episode 2 looks like it's gonna be juicy. Yeah, I'm excited. Okay, so let's continue with this. We don't really need to watch the rest of it. I'm gonna take a quick break. Not
when
break
your up. Parents died.
Whoa! What the fuck? Hold on. Oh, you can pause this.
They left me as caretaker. Of their estate.
Wait a minute. Can we do this?
Secrets. I would never betray them.
Oh, this is a preview. It's a preview. Okay. Next time on Batman.
Your parents were good people, Bruce. No matter what that thug Falcone told you.
Then swear to me, there's no truth to it.
That scoop you brought me on Falcone helped me more than you could possibly know. I owe you one.
I'm sure Falcone's taken harder beatings in the past. Hopefully this one knocks something useful out of it.
Yeah, after this preview, guys, I'm just going to use the restroom really quick. Maybe get a quick snack, and then I'll be back in like, you know, two minutes. Bruce, and then we'll get right into episode 2.
I have to do what's best for my campaign. What's best for Gotham?
So if anyone comes in and you're chilling in here, just let them know.
I will find the truth. Along with anyone who stands in my way.